up our body mud. It removes free radicals, toxins, and pollutions. And it's been on in about 15 minutes. It can be left on anywhere from 5 to 15 minutes when you first start using the stripper as a detoxing mask regimen. You might start with 5 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. It kind of tingles. And it, some people say it burns, but it's only for a couple minutes. Look what it's doing. I don't know if you can see all the lighter areas, like here. Ew. It's sucking all the nasties out so that you have a beautiful, clean, zit-free face. So all of the really light areas are toxins and nasties. So it means it's working, and it really works. So leave it on 15 minutes, which I did. Then you wash it off and pat dry. Don't scrub your face like I have done in the past. You want to wash it off with water, like that. And then pat dry, because pulling and wiping and all that stuff causes wrinkles.